I swore to King George that I would kill whoever saw this. And then I swore to another George that he would live to regret me. Well, I suppose your body would send that message.